Hello everyone, it's Dog Dudes again, and it's a cold December day. Woo, it's in the 30s right now, and I'm near Cincinnati filming, just north of Cincinnati a little bit. And I just filmed a mixed freight coming into Cincinnati, and there was a car that got upset about the train and started beeping. The train was almost completely past him by the time the guy starts beeping the horn, and I waved to him. And he gave me the thumbs down, but I didn't get that part in the video. But you can see him in the video. I filmed over there at him. So go ahead and start the video, son. It's been an interesting one. After that, I went over to Canal Ridge and got some more trains. So here we go. Start the video. Got a train coming from the right. Steel coils for some reason. Somebody said I'm the steel coils king. That was funny. But I do catch a lot of them. That's kind of cool looking. Thank you.
guy's getting mad over there about this train. Let's see if I can show him real quick. That guy. Oh, he doesn't like trains. No, he doesn't like trains. I wave to him and he gives a thumbs down, so he's not a rail fan. All right, this will make him happy. There's the end of the train. Yo. Hope his day gets better. Come on, gates go up. Don't make this guy get flipped out. There we go. All is well in the world, I hope.
Well, there you go. The one guy wasn't a rail fan. It was too bad. I mean, he was first in line even. He got lucky and didn't know it.
I haven't filmed this crossing in a long time. Vine Street in Cincinnati.
But wait, there's more. There always is. Got another train for you.
Booking. Tanker train. Ethanol. An HO scale. steel coils car, lost from the herd.
Hey, that was a good one. Had a Norfolk Southern Heritage Unit leading it. That was pretty awesome. And what about that flat car with all those logs on it? That was pretty cool. Had the one log with all those vines and stuff wrapped around it. I like to have that modeled in HO scale. That would look really cool in HO layout. I'd probably take the vines off of that log because it didn't look real like that. People would say it doesn't look real if you leave it like that. So that was pretty cool. Thanks for watching, everyone. But wait, there's more. We got another train coming. This one might be a CSX.
Oh, look at the locomotives behind it. What we got? Oh, this is going to be a good one. This is a good one. Look at this. This lash up is a killer. I think I might have got it knocking down the signal, but it's really hard to see. Wow, that was cool. CPKC. That was awesome. Got another ethanol train.
Wow, that lash up was really awesome. What do you think of that? That was a good one. Got Canadian Pacific and Kansas City Southern merger locomotives together. That was a good one. The CSX leading. It's an ethanol train.
Yeah, that was a really good one right there. Thanks for watching.
Hey, I want to give a shout out to Bill Morris, one of my top viewers. Thanks for watching my videos, Bill. Shout out to Bill Morris. I appreciate your support.
Here we go, Norfolk Southern, booking. the Norfolk Southern train on the CSX line. They'll be on CSX Toledo Sub all the way to when they get to Hamilton. When they get on the north side of Hamilton, then they'll go off onto the Norfolk Southern Newcastle Sub and headed towards Indiana. This is a long one too. Usually the intermodals aren't really that long. The ones that are headed towards the Newcastle Sub, they're usually not very long. Sometimes you'll get a long one like this one. Cool, I like that reflection. Especially from that one. Sun came out. Sweet. Now, if they would have just gone straight instead of diverging, they could have stayed on the Norfolk Southern line. They would have been on the Dayton sub, Dayton district. But they do directional running. So most of the trains on the Dayton district are headed towards Cincinnati, and most of the ones on the CSX are northbound coming out of Cincinnati. There's a lot of exceptions.
All right, so that was pretty good. The sun's been kind of coming and going all day. One minute sunny, next minute's cloudy. Right now it's pretty nice, and it's about 35 degrees. So thanks for watching. But wait, there's more. Got a CSX train coming right now.
They just got a clear signal, so they're heading north, Toledo Sub. think I got it. Got the train knocking down the signal. You gotta look really close to see it, but I believe I got it. Got a steel coils car mixed in with all these tankers. I have no idea what that says on there. Hobo graffiti right there. Can't I see it? This is a good one. Look at all these boxcars. When they had about 100 of those stored on the Peavine line, not far from my house. Norfolk Southern stored about 100 of them out there. That was probably about 8 years ago. I got a video of it. The auto rack. another Lone Steel Coils car. Wonder how he got separated from the rest of his herd. Wow, look at these big scrap guns. Cool, like the weathering, the detail work. I'd like to have that one right there in HO. The end of the train inside, finally. They stacked truck frames on that flat car right there. And on the top of each of the stack of truck frames, they put one of those big blue pieces of steel to hold them in place. There you go. That was a good one. That was a good one.
All right. Thanks for watching, everyone. And we'll see what else we can get into, too.
That was pretty awesome.